So, I'm going to be trying something new tonight. Bolt Gun, Warhammer 40K. I like boomer shooters. I'm a fan. This should be a lot of fun. This has a lot of good reviews, so I'm ready. I don't know anything about Warhammer. Hopefully that doesn't matter. I imagine it doesn't. I think medium is fine. I haven't done anything except for the very first 15 seconds of this game just to make sure that it actually works. And there were a couple of hiccups, which is something I don't really expect from boomer shooters. But maybe that was just like loading glitch. And everything will stream fine. We'll see. If there are any problems with the frame rate or anything like that, I will be adjusting the settings. But absent that, this should be good to go. I'm just gonna start a new game. There are cinematics. I skipped them during my test playthrough, but I'm not going to be skipping them here.
Nothing, once touched by the hand of chaos, remains untainted. You are under the dominion of the Ordo Malleus to assist my investigations into a world that has already felt that fell infamous. Grya has been under the close watch of the Inquisition since the Grimskull War. The Forge world remains largely secure, but we have picked up concerning energy readings in the surrounding system. I have my suspicions, although we have not had sufficient time to pinpoint the origin of these foul energies. While most of the planet remains unaffected, it is my belief that rogue elements within the Adeptus Mechanicus may have been experimenting with a surviving fragment of Inquisitor Drogon's power source. Your mission is to assist me in locating a fragment of the power source. While I consider this threat extremely serious, your superiors have seen fit to second only a handful of you to my supervision. In the absence of a larger force, we should pray to the Emperor that this does not develop into a more dire situation. This servo skull will guide you. Incommodus here is one of the few sanctified and preserved from the purging of Drogon's heretical archives. Together, you will search sites where communication has become sporadic. Should you encounter any opposition, you may assume they have been tainted by the ruinous powers. Suffer not the heretic to live. While I continue my investigations aboard the Crown, you will be deployed to a habitation zone we lost contact with several cycles ago. You should assume the situation to be extremely hostile. Beware. We do not know how far the taint of the arch enemy spreads.
Yes, 100%. I love this aesthetic. Oh man, I'm buckled in. okay, hold on, wait a second. Controls. There we go. Am I injured? I don't believe I am. Oh. Time slows down when I slap my sword. I see. Okay. This is as far as I got. So I am at this point learning the game. This feels like a secret. No, it's just world building. It's just world building. What does tab do? It doesn't do anything. Okay, it's dropped health. Okay. Vertical movement necessary. Oh, I can't pick that up. I'm too cool. This feels like... This can't just be world building, right? There's gotta be a secret here. Nope. Alright, whatever. Oh, grab ledges. Cool. All right, wait. If I hit this, it's glowing. I have to hit it. All right, whatever. When do I get a weapon? Meaty. Missing key. Oh. What's that sound? Oh, are you blocking the door? Oh, okay, I see. Ugh. Rapid charge. What? Whoa! Wait. What's the cooldown on that? Oh, I see. It's in the bottom right. I can sprint faster than that. Alright. Oh, I see. Got the key. Oh, right click is just always melee. Alright, that's good. And I have to leave all this ammo behind? Oh. Oh. Alright. Wait, do I fall down there? This doesn't seem like what a thing I would be doing. There's no fall damage? Okay. Weapon strength over target toughness. Weapon effectiveness increased. Bolt gun is strength 4. Okay. This is pretty easy using the chainsword. Uh-oh. Oh, okay, actually the bolter is pretty sick too. Okay. I like this. This is awesome. Holy crap. Maybe I should turn the difficulty up. No, this is the very first level. Don't get complacent. This is still the tutorial, I'm pretty sure. Okay, our health max is at 250. Got it. I just picked up contempt. I'm guessing that's armor. Oh, that's throw grenade. Okay. Cool. Were there secrets on that level? Oh, there were. Well. Charging enemies to knock them aside, or I could just kill them. This is where I just came from, okay? Why does Tab pull out my sword? Oh, that's probably switch weapon. That usually that's the map button. The heck? Okay. Hello. What are you doing down here? There's no crouch button. Oh. Corrupt influence purged. Platforming. Down here. Not anyone to worry about. Ooh, this guy has more than one hit point. Alright, two hit points. But still. Whoa. I have the key. What are you talking about? Oh. Okay. Yeah, the game just randomly freezes, like, the first time I meet an enemy, I guess. Backtrack. Resist the urge to secret hunt. I am kind of wondering if I need to turn the oh. Well, this guy's tough. Can't just chainsword him. Oh no, I can. They're the same strength. Where are you now? Do I just jump? Dares. Oh, so much blood. Crazy. Quake cannons. Ah. Bullets fly a lot slower than mine. Surprise! That was a grenade. What the heck is this? Where was I supposed to go if not there? I'm confused. Oh, I was just supposed to go in here? What? What? Strength upgrade. I have grenades. I have different grenades, but I don't know how to switch. Oh, I see. Where am I supposed to go? I'm finding secrets, but I don't actually know where I'm supposed to go. Am I just supposed to shoot these? Oh, wait. Okay. What does that accomplish? Oh, what? Okay, cool. So I can fall and the game won't just end the game. I like it. Is there a switch in here? A lever? Contemptful. Okay, I can't climb that, no. Are you sure there's no auto map or? Alright. Just checking. This is not the way. Oh, is this it? This is where I was supposed to go. Oh yeah, okay. Well. Oh, wait a minute. My gun has way more bullets in it now. I just noticed that. Follow the health. But not like that. What's up there? Get up there. Also, were you just watching the whole time? Okay. Hey. What is this? Oh, it's a grenade? No, this is health. I can't. Can I make this jump? Nope. Oh, it pushed me back all the way here? Wow. Alright, so it's not as forgiving as it could be. Whoa. Lesser plague toad. What the heck? Ugh, these things are not nasty. They give me contempt. Cracked bolt gun magazine. What? Is this like a full auto? Okay, that's power. I like this. What if I just get a bigger gun? Oh shoot, only one clip though. It's fun while it lasted. Alright. Hello? I appreciate it that it highlights the grenade radius. Oh, there's a lot going on. So much. This is so much. Yes. Chainsword, best sword. What is that? What's all this? Is this the end? What? Oh. Alright. Thought this would be a secret, but no, actually, it's the end. Cool. The physical body is destroyed, a daemon is banished back to the war. Should I increase the difficulty? I feel like I should. Assuming that I can. Retro. I guess I can't change the difficulty. That's fine. I'll investigate that later. Cultist champion. Okay. It's quiet. It's too quiet. Ah, I'm over here. No. That was close. Oh, what the fuck is that? No. Ah! There's more of them. Oh, that's what's happening. These little ones are coming from the big one. Gross. Well, it's a good thing that there were only two of those, and that's it. I said there are only two of them. Stop it. something? No. Die. Oh wait, I have a taunt button, don't I? Yeah. As soon as I pick this up, the game's gonna want me to use it. I'm scared. I'm not ready. What is this? What, looking at it, it's a shotgun. Because there's shotgun shells on top. Oh, it's literally just a shotgun. I thought it would have like spike thrower or some super fancy sounding thing. Flak gun. No, it's actually shotgun. Hold on. Shotgun strength 3. This is weaker than the bolt gun? What's the point of it? No, I want peace. I want peace! How do I get that? Oh, maybe I was supposed to sprint. I think I can get back in there. This is the very beginning of the level. I recognize it. Oh. Yeah, this seems a little inferior to the bolt gun. I don't know why. This is the beginning again. I've gone in a circle. What the heck? Oh. Reticus mortis in extremis. Munitions boon. I've been here already. Where am I supposed to go? That keeps happening. I keep getting lost. This is not the way. Perhaps this way? Also, I saw that. Okay. Way? No. Whee. Oh, what is this? This feels right. Okay, the game is loading. That means there's a new enemy. What is it? Okay, I threw that way too high. Good job, me. What the heck? Praise the Omnissiah. What does that mean? Okay. Hey. This is not the correct music for this chain of events that are happening. Oh, jeez. This guy melted. Heck are you? Flamer. Why is this weapon blowing green? What does that mean?
Yes.
Jeez, this thing is like a flat gun. Okay. All right. Why is this not spawning things? Did I kill it too awesomely? I should just be mashing the taunt button after every kill, really. That's the only correct way to play this game. Okay, I thought, like, that guy is armor 4 and this is strength 3 weapon, so I didn't think it would work. Apparently. Oh. Maybe I should turn the difficulty up. Oh, we're back at the beginning. Okay. Is that entirely an optional section of the game? Oh. Oh, this guy is a lot tougher. Ammo crate. Oh, I can't taunt and shoot at the same time. Technology isn't there yet. waking up. Had to cough. Hey, that was shy. Does these explode on impact? What the heck is going on here? Oops. I'm trying to switch my grenades, but I guess I don't have any other grenades. Okay. Oh, purge, okay. Empty the gore nest. It's down there. I gotta take it seriously now. Gotta back up. These guys are no joke. That's a lot of firepower. Where's that coming from? Oh, this guy. Oh, I'm almost dead. What? Are there two Terminators? Doesn't feel sanctified. Alright, you were right, it's sanctified. Wait, is this a new weapon that I should have grabbed? Oh, okay. Whoops! It's the plasma gun from Doom. If this is a strength 7 weapon, I'm assuming it's a boss killer. I should not be using it on the Joes. How do I get that? Door. End of level. shoot them while their shot charges to trigger an explosion. I don't think I've been doing that yet. Shrine desecration. What is where? Is that a warning to me, or is that a warning that I'm? All right, that's a weird taunt. We gotta work on your taunting skills, buddy. Bothers me that the corpses continue to face me. Oh yeah, this is the good sign. So many. Are they spawning? Must be spawning. That's the only explanation. What? There you go. This guy's getting it. One more time. Two for three. I wish the game was more explanatory about these power-ups that I'm picking up, but I suppose power-ups are their own reward. It's not like I'm gonna not pick them up. Missing key. Shotgun. How good the shotgun would be against the Space Marines if it was upgraded. Also, I really wish I had a map. What? I feel like this is the wrong way. Yeah, it is. You invoke my honor. Yeah. Oh my god. Okay. Pretty good. Who dares shoot at me? I've changed my mind about turning up the difficulty. These guys are really annoying to deal with. The little jumpers. I'm sure that's intentional. That's the wrong button. I meant to switch my grenades, but I guess I don't get to do that. Where am I going? Alright, if I stand here, my little buddy should show up, right? Guide me, little buddy. This feels like the right way. Oh, wonderful. I have a new strategy. Where am I going? Where'd you go, buddy? There you go. Show me the way. Oh, don't be like that. Come on. Oh, don't talk. But that's your job. Oh, I gained a key, didn't I? Attempt reward located. What? Oh. Hello. That works pretty good. What? Oh. Okay. Big shell. Big problem. Oh no, did I get turned around again? There's no enemies here. That's a sign that I've been turned around. This is the very beginning. Here we go. Oh, okay, don't use that at close range. Got it. I have a grenade that takes care of these guys. Okay, not that one. Oh dang, there's a lot going on. Stop shooting at me. That's my job. Okay, there we go. Where'd you go? There you go. Yeah. Oh, don't do that anymore. Okay. Don't lose here. Oh. Stupid little guy. These are the worst. What the heck? There's still more? Oh no, not another one of those. It's just this guy, right? There's no one else. Ah. Heresy completed. Or cleansed. All that for a key. This is it, right? More of these guys? Oh my god. Please give me a flamethrower. Just one flamethrower. That's all I ask for. Why does this look like a boss arena? Why does this taste like a boss arena? Okay, that's the wrong weapon. Badly. Six health. Oh no. I'm just gonna die. I have one hit point. Hopefully the game doesn't expect me to save that for like final boss. These guys are so annoying! So annoying, go away. Oh my god. Oh. Oh, I needed that. I needed that real bad. Also, am I out of ammo? Oh no, I still have one clip. Oh, here we go. This is what I should have saved the quad damage for. Assuming that is quad damage. Plague toads. Yes, give me all of your contempt. Oh, that feels good. Oh. Kicked around. That can only mean one thing. There's. I'm getting boxed in. Give me that. I'm gonna say it's over now. Okay. The Meltagun. Flamethrowers? Oh, ladder. That's not this game. Ladders. Why am I up here? It's probably for this ledge. What secret lies up here? What is that? Can I make that jump? Is there anything else that I missed? Oh no. All right. That's fine. Why? Huh? That feels like it should be a secret, but maybe it's not. Let me just double check. There's no secret doors or anything like that. Whatever. Oh, this feels like a secret. Alright. Oh, wait. Oh, there it is. Wait, no, that's just the shotgun, wasn't it? Oh, I'm dead. Okay. Let's see this again. Note to self, do not stand next to barrels. Wait, why did that hurt? Oh, medical. Yeah, that's a shotgun. Oh, wait a minute. There's a secret. I need to go grab that. This is not the way. Here we go. What did that do? What does this do? I don't understand. Oh, that's actually indestructible. Cool. Scent recommended. What? Oh, this is actually the way I'm supposed to go. Well, in that case, I don't want to go that way. I want to go this way. Well, fine. You win. Commence activation ritual. Dodged all of the platforms. Good job, me. Right in the foot. Get that foot out of here. Did I go in a loop? No, I don't think I did. This architecture is just very confusing. Now, wait, what's under this platform? I want to know. Oh, nothing? Yeah, okay, nothing. Curiosity satisfied. This feels like I backtracked. Did I backtrack? No. New. Oh. This. I've just been meleeing because the game told me to. Eventually, melee stopped working. a key. At least there aren't the little tiny dudes everywhere. Those are the worst. Oh, that's the key. It's a little weird when they put a locked door and then they put the key like 50 feet away from it. In a straight line, too. Oh, I'm back here? Am I back here, or is this a new place? Don't do this to me, level designers. I don't deserve this. Alright, I was promised heresy. What is that? Heavy bolter. Getting ammo for a weapon I don't have yet. That's a bad sign. Oh, this thing is rapid fire. I've been using it wrong this whole game. I guess to be fair, most of the things I've been shooting at don't need rapid fire. Oh. Getting near that. Oh! Ah, here's the heavy bolter. Okay. I just needed to go upstairs. Damn. This thing ain't messing around. guys, show me how it's done. Oh. Infinite ammo. Well, if I have infinite ammo, I'm using this. Oh, does this overheat? Noted. Oh, but it shoots faster? Okay. Cool. Noted. Really hard to aim this thing when you're shooting it. That's probably intentional. Probably. I do have to admit, I am disappointed that my new weapon for this level is not a flamethrower. Oh, okay. Feels like a boss area. This tastes like a boss area. Yep, it's a boss area. What? Instead of hitting me. Oh. Who dares shoot at me? This guy? Oh. I see a Terminator? I hear a Terminator. Let's see how effective this is. Actually very effective. Oh. Oh. Search is complete. What is all this then? This thing is defective. Which way was out? Is it this way or the other way? Must be the other way. Yeah. 21 minutes, damn. I still got every kill. I'm gonna stop here. This is a good stopping point. I'm feeling a little sleepy. This is cool. I like this. It's, I've turned off my brain for most of this game, and I appreciate that. It's a good palate cleanser.